It's Mario Toneguzzi. Do you want to highlight your company on my next episode of 5 Questions? Click below. Hello and welcome to 5 Questions with Mario Toneguzzi on MegaPixx Media. Joining me today is David Wallach, who is president and broker of Barclay Street Real Estate. Next to him is Teresa Wright, who is executive vice president and general manager of the property management division. And to the far right is Dan Harmson, who is partner, executive vice president of office leasing. So David, tell me a little bit about the history of Barclay Street Real Estate, how it started and why you started it.
Well, let me correct you, I didn't start it.
Oh, you didn't start it, okay.
Barclay, we changed the name to Barclay Street Real Estate in 2004. The company was founded in 1973 under the Turod Real Estate name by John Turod. In 2001, John offered a few of the brokers to buy the company from him. And in 2004, we bought John out and we decided to change the name instead of having a name that is connected to a person to have a general name. And we chose after a long discussion how to come with a great name. Someone who was standing at the window and looking on 3rd Street, which is Barclay Street, and we said, okay, we are here, Barclay Street, and that's how we got the name Barclay Street. So it was a combination of 8 partners at the time that we decided to change the name, and I remember the day because it was on July 4th. On 2004, which is the U.S. Independent Day, we had an event. We kind of unveiled the name to clients and to landlords. The good thing that I feel today is I get a lot of comments from clients that they see Barclay Street stand on its own feet without any connection to the history. So we kind of created a name and a brand to ourselves that is successful. But, you know, you have to look at the history in order to grow the future. So we don't forget where we come from, but we are very happy with the name. We're very happy with what we have achieved over the years. And now, 17 years after we changed the name, we're still here. And we are strong and we're kicking.
That's all the time we have for this episode. Thank you for tuning in with us. And please subscribe to our channel. You can also follow us on LinkedIn and Facebook. We have new content being released every day.